Call it done. Amen. Oh, hallelujah. Take your seat. Where's Mr. Strong? Come forward quickly. Yeah. Put your hands together for the strongest man. The strongest man in Ghana. Amen. Amen. Hey! Bemanye.
Good morning, church.
Good morning.
This morning we are here to thank the Lord for what he has done and to thank Bishop and Reverend Coleman and his team. We've come far. This it's not easy. it's not an easy thing. Three times Ghana stronger, it's not easy. So we are here to thank God and to appreciate what God has done for us. And we are going also for another classic Africa. And we are asking Bishop to pray for us, and see us through another classic Africa. That's why we are here.
Thank you. Charlie, let's raise your belt. Let's see. Raise your belt. Raise your belt. Let's see. Let's see. Hey. You see, today we should have been in t-shirts. Then we will see there some things. Let's pray. Father, thank you for your son. Thank you for his team. Thank you for what you've done for him. Thank you, Lord, for causing him to excel in his field of endeavor. Lord, as he prepares for the strongest man, Africa, we pray that you protect him, you protect his team. We pray that you find people to hold his hands and you will glorify your name. He will excel. In Jesus' name, we call it done. Amen. Congratulations. Congratulations. Amen. Congrats. 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 They came with a Thanksgiving offering. God richly bless you. Amen. Pastor Eli. Pastor Eli. Me and you, compared to him, we are women. Amen. Those of you watching on social media, we have some announcements for you. And those of you inside, let's take our electronic.